And I'd also like to ask the president, vice president of the National Board for Outreach and Engagement to come up so we can all shake hands and honor their accomplishments. And Gina.
Did I do good?
Gina Wilson, who's also part of the Michigan MBCT Network. Hey. Good. Hello, everyone. I'm very excited to be here, and I'm very excited and honored to help out with this. So we'll start with the 2015 National Board Certified Teachers, those who achieved for the first time in 2015. We're excited to have them added to our numbers here in Michigan. Can I have Artera Barnes? And Alicia Bird. Artera is from Detroit Public Schools and Alicia is from Southfield, so we're very proud of their accomplishment. The 2016 National Board Certification Renewals include Susan Adkins, Susan is also from Detroit Public Schools. We have Sean Foreman, Sean is also from Detroit Public Schools. Kathy Goggin-Lewis, Detroit Public Schools as well. Anthony Greenberg,
certification in Michigan. She worked with Nancy Schwartz from the National Board and a group of educators across the state to create the Michigan MBCT. Denise fundamentally believes that every child deserves highly accomplished teachers and that every teacher deserves to be treated as the professional they are. We intended to honor Denise Walker tonight with the David Borth Award for Exceptional Educational Leadership for her commitment to education in Michigan. However, she was not able to come tonight, so we will honor her at a later date.
Gina and I, along with Nancy Schwartz from the National Board,
and Cheryl Corbis, who couldn't be here tonight, want to also recognize Tina Harma. Tina Harma, a round of applause. As you can tell by the expression on her face, Tina was not aware of this recognition, but she is now. And she is going to step down in her role as the leader of the Michigan National Board Certified Teachers Network. And we want to thank Tina for all of her hard work. We also want to thank Emily here for helping us pull this little surprise off, because we want to share with you a little bit of Tina's work with our network. You see, a large part of the Michigan NBCT network's success is due to Tina's incredible effort, her tireless effort, to promote accomplished teaching in our great state of Michigan. Tina has worked really hard with teachers, districts, with the Department of Education, and with the Michigan Education Association to create an environment in which teachers are heard and supported. Tina sees issues from multiple viewpoints, and she's able to collaborate with people from a variety of backgrounds and agencies. Tina has been the guiding force of our network by organizing the details and keeping track of a whole host of projects. Her business background has also helped us expand our sustainability as an organization and our reach.
Tina's also the ground force, the grounding force in our network, the one who reminds us to take time for ourselves and our family when we are determined to reach one more person or attend one more event. We participated in the Agents for Learning event last summer with Learning Forward, where we created state ESSA plans. Our team took on a secret agent theme that we still talk about today. Tina, we will continue the mission, and you will always be an agent at our table.
All right, so please join me in thanking Tina Harma. And as you can see, we have just a little token of our appreciation for Tina this evening. Tina, would you like to say a few words? With your hands full.
This is what happens when she goes to Germany and the rest of us take control of the banquet events.
Gosh, I just, I'm shocked. I'm not a speaker. As you know, I'm not a big speaker. I like to just be at a personal level with each and every one of you. I learned so much from all of my colleagues in the Network of Michigan Educators and the Michigan NBCT Networks. It's been an honor to work with all of you, to take in all that you're doing in your classrooms and bring it back and use it in my own classroom and be an innovator learning from each of you. It's just been an honor. But I think right now I'd like to just dedicate this moment to who I am right now in this moment, to my mom. My mom was my first educator, and she's the one that inspired me. She's the one that would show me how to do so much growing up, and she'd tell me stories, and she'd always be my encourager. And she was my first teacher, and she made me love learning. And I think I'll dedicate this moment right now to my first teacher, my mother. And I want to just thank you all for all that you've taught me and how we each are here because of the teachers that came before us. We stand on their shoulders. And so as long as we remember how we got here, who we learned from, I think we'll all just be phenomenal even more. So I appreciate and thank each and every one of you, and I thank my colleagues for surprising me. And I'll miss this. Thank you.
So, Tina, again, thank you for all your service and all of your leadership and your inspiration. If you'll indulge us, we have just one more recognition that we'd like to offer this evening for a truly remarkable individual that Gina's going to tell you about right now.
So, we would also like to honor Jan Hardy for all of her work with the network and candidate support. Jan retired from Whitmore Lake in 2010 after 40 years of teaching. She was a union leader for almost all of those years. She has been officially involved in candidate support since 2001, when she achieved national board certification as a middle childhood generalist. In that role, she has supported candidates in Michigan and across the country with face-to-face coaching and participation in a variety of online support platforms. This year, she is actively supporting more than 20 Michigan teachers working through the national board certification process.
According to Jan's longtime friend, a National Board Certified Teacher and Michigan Teacher of the Year, Nancy Flanagan, Jan developed lots of innovative ways to work cooperatively with administrators, with boards of education, and with all educators as union president in Whitmore Lake. Jan has also been doing candidate support longer than anyone can remember.
I'm not that old.
Oh, but this is a good one, we promise. Nancy remembers when I certified, I sent Jan of Michigan, her name on the National Board message board, a message back in the mid-90s where Jan had already been offering plenty of advice and candidate support. It turned out that she had not yet certified, but was redoing two of the six entries, which was the structure of the first incarnation of board certification at the time. I was really surprised to learn she was only a candidate because she was so willing to give advice and ask such good questions in her posts on the bulletin board.
Nancy continues, we kept in touch, and when she later certified and was very upfront about taking 2 years to do so, I was already doing all the candidate support work for MEA. I read her entries in her second try. She didn't have anybody to support her either. So I learned from her how to do candidate support and vice versa.
Jan adopted a child with special needs, her son Colin, who was a champion bowler. Jan started taking Colin to bowling to release his energy. She would grade papers at a table while he bowled game after game. He was a Special Olympics bowler and famously challenged President Barack Obama to a bowling duel after the president made a careless reference about bowling in the Special Olympics. This led to media attention and an awareness of Colin's story. Jan considers her love and support of Colin to be one of the greatest accomplishments of her life.
Jan, it would be impossible to thank you enough for all the time, energy, and dedication you have given to National Board Certified Teachers and National Board Certified Teacher candidates that you've supported over the years. You have instilled hope and positivism into this process and calmly championed accomplished teaching. On behalf of the Michigan National Board Certified Teacher Network, we are thrilled to present you with the Michigan NBCT Legacy Award for your remarkable service to the teachers and students of Michigan. I'm a little speechless myself. Both Jan and Tina have meant a lot to me through my time with the network. And this evening has been just such a special time to spend with old friends and new acquaintances. I just feel like We could do one last applause for everybody, please.